The sewers from the museum to the academy. The whole way there, I couldn't stop thinking about my fellow cadets. I hope they held out. They hadn't. The academy was overrun. But that beacon inside Professor Elliot's lab would allow us to land the light mass missile right on Karn's head.
We sure that beacon's there?
One way to find out.
They're on! Revive me!
To go inside, right?
Yeah, find the light mass missile beacon and then get the hell out of here.
The campus had been hit hard. If I saw any bodies, I wasn't gonna look too closely. I was worried I'd recognize them.
I hope the lab is in good shape.
Yeah, you and me both.
Mahler!
technology.
No getting into the lab until you've cleared security. Unless you're a grub, then you just tunnel in.
Oh shit! So much for sneaking in and out!
Yeah.
What's different from the last time I was here?
You work here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
It's not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
You're kidding me, right? That's our beacon?
These units are tough, durable, and they can cloak. You'll grow to love it. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
The bot would lead the way from there. He knew the shortcuts. We just had to keep him close and safe.
Back to the bot, Kilo.
When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all knew that, Cadet.
Actually, I didn't know.
Pencils and let's move. Bot, which way?
Bot, help us out with the door.
What is it, little guy? Uh-huh. Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it!
Enemy spotted!
Enemy spotted! Don't stand in front of this team, boy!
Nice.
never fought so hard for something that beats so much.
Oh, they're coming in again. Get ready! It's back in protection mode, so protect it! I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
Major, I've got a bird's eye in the Academy, a few pockets of locusts, but I have negative contact on gears. We're taking Troika fire, sir! Evading! Our rotor's tanked! Gotta be kidding! Damn! No, come...
Yeah! So we're done then, right?
Mayday!
For now, I think.
I was beginning to wonder if that bot really knew the best way off campus. But with no one back at control to talk to, our only choice was to follow him.
Not your only choice, Cadet. You could have come home.
If you say so, sir.
We hear you, little guy. Hunker down and shields up. Kilo, protect the bot!
We're not done yet!
Oh, great! Just great!
Boomer!
graveyard on the way in. We're almost out of here.
Tripwire crossbow. Never seen one of these. Does this look kind of like a toy?
That's the Raven we saw earlier, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now. Clear. Guns up!
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
More for me.
Huh?
Clear. After you, little, flying guy.
Someone's gotta name this thing.
And that was it. The grubs left us alone for a little while. It was hard leaving the Academy. Someone has to go back there and bury those people.
So, Paddock. Are you here as Major Paddock of the UIR, or Private Paddock of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine. Let's settle this like enemies, then.
Hey, hey, hey!
That's enough!
Stand down. You Garaznis weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive.